beautiful. I wonder where we are. These are probably our treats.
Come on!
You're right! I got strawberries. Wow! So ripe! That's for sure. You got lucky. Now open my plate. What a cute lollipop!
Wow!
Stop. Wait a second. What's inside it? It looks like a huge cockroach. Then let's get started with your strawberries.
Whoa!
Yeah, I don't mind.
Cool!
Can I try it too? I hope Emma doesn't notice. How could I not notice? Give me my berry. No, I want to try it too.
What?
No. Now I have only the leaf left. Serves you right, Miranda. This is my berry, and I'll eat it. So delicious. I'll take some more. So yummy.
What?
Why is my plate empty? Where'd all my berries go? Miranda, what are you doing? Don't deny it. I'll get my revenge on you. Open your mouth.
Come on!
No, I don't want to eat it.
Come on!
You have to. You're so mean, Emma. Ugh, that's disgusting to watch. Did you eat all of it? But there was also a cockroach in there. Oh no, I forgot about that. It's in my mouth. Ugh, how disgusting. Seems to be alive. Total nightmare. The cockroach is running towards me. What should I do? Take that and that. I said don't come any closer. Emma, you got it. Weird. There's nothing there. Oh no, there it is. Why'd you drop that? It's gonna fall right on top of us. Everything seems to be clean. Can't find it anywhere. Don't jump to conclusions. That cockroach is right on your head. Oh no, not again. I'll save you, Emma. Hold on. I have a huge sandal. That hurt. Thanks for the help, Monica. Looks like my plan didn't work out. Wow, new food. I'll open first. A small toilet bowl. Looks cool. But what do you do with it? I'll think of something. Okay. But first, I need to remove the dish from my lid. So many gummy eyes. Super. Oh, yeah. You drew the lucky ticket. It's time to eat. Where should I start? Maybe with this eye. What are you doing, Emma? Stop messing around. Oh, come on. Don't be so boring. Wow, how delicious. Let's continue. Next up is the second eye. So soft. I love it. There's no stopping me now. Why don't you share with me? No way. There's barely enough for myself. You're so funny, Emma. Those eyes are all in your mouth. Oops, I think I missed a little. Hey, it suits you. You should walk around like this. Well, now that you're done, I'm ready to see what's in my toilet. Wow, two lollipops at once. Bingo. That's already a catch. Miranda threw the wrapper right at my face.
Hey!
I can see she's really passionate about her lollipop. This is my chance. What are you doing, Emma? That's my Chupa Chups. I just wanted to remove the wrapper so you could eat it right away. Don't try to trick me. I know that's not the case. You made me forget about the toilet. Wow, what's that? It looks like poop. Whoa. I need to put my lollipop in it now. It looks delicious. Oh, yeah. Sweet caramel and sour Pop Rocks. The perfect combination. I don't want to stop. I'll eat it all. I really need to try that out. Are you at it again, Emma? What are you doing, Monica? Stop hitting me. Sorry, I didn't mean to. I'm sick of this. I won't let you get away with this. You're a loser. Can I open first? Thanks, I knew you wouldn't mind. Berry Fanta, cool. I've never tried this before. Open it fast. Oh no, I broke a nail. Oh, poor thing, let me help you.
Come on.
See, everything worked out. It smells good. I even want to try it myself. Yeah, right, give it here, it's my Fanta. It does smell really great. I'm sure it tastes even better. Oh yeah, this is great.
Awesome.
You could share it with me as a token of gratitude. if you don't want me to. I'll always get what I want. Wow, how refreshing. What a great taste. Where'd the straw come from? Emma, you're at it again. Weird, why is the fountain not coming out? Oh, Miranda, hi! What's up? I'm tired of your pranks. I hope this fountain will help distract me. Oh, sorry. It's so delicious. Your can flew right at my face. Stop sulking. Open your plate. There's no plate. It's just a strange red button. What should I do with it? I don't know. Maybe try clicking it? What happened? Who are you? I work with chemical weapons. I have something for you. For me?
What?
But I don't need anything. Unfortunately, that's not for you to decide. I'll be taking the button now. Oh yeah, and I almost forgot. This is now a high radiation zone. Miranda? Is everything okay? Goodbye. This is the most sour candy in the world. What a nightmare. I'm not sure I can eat it. Looks scary. Wow. What are you gonna do? That's great. You're gonna experience a new sensation. Wow, I guess I shouldn't have been afraid. Miranda, why don't you give me a bite? I'm sorry, but I need to take one more. It's so sour, but I really like it. You look a little scrunched up. I'll try it too. I want to experience this for myself. It's really sour. Wow.
What?
Hey, where'd my candy go? Miranda, I told you I'd eat them myself. Give that back. Is the jar really empty? I liked it so much I couldn't help myself. And now I regret it. I need backup right now. It's so sour, I can't stand it. Just in time. 1, 2, 3. You start.
Okay.
Wow, Pop Rocks. And syrup. I'm happy. I can't believe my luck. Wow, that looks cool. Let's see what I have. What the heck is this? Looks like a small coffin. It scares me. I'm afraid to assume what's inside. Let's start with me. I'm sure it's delicious. I don't want to spill a drop. Caught it. Wow. With sweet syrup. Now I want to open the Pop Rocks. I'm sure I'm gonna like them just as much. That's so bright! Unbelievable! Emma, stop prying into other people's affairs. This is my food. Wow, I have real fireworks in my mouth. Whoa! I can't express this feeling in words. I want more. It's like there's fireworks exploding out of my head. Oh my gosh! This was unexpected. Look at this, Emma. In my opinion, it's time to put you out. Hold on, Miranda. I hope the syrup helps. Thanks so much, Emma. You were just in time. Now it's your turn to eat. I wish you hadn't mentioned it. I'm scared. I'm afraid to open the box. There's steam coming out of it. What is this? I don't understand anything. Take a closer look. I think it's a spicy nacho. Poor Emma, I feel sorry for you. What a nightmare! It's so spicy! My tongue is on fire! But you need to eat it all, not just lick it. Looks like I don't have a choice. Now something's gonna happen. Fire! I'm on fire! Help me, Miranda! Oh no! Don't look in my direction! I'm getting carried away! Stop! Please! Ooh, I think I'm back. At least that's some good news. Hey, Miranda, where are you? I'm down here.
Guys, you're in the Eat the Same Color Food for 24 Hours challenge. Let's get started. You've been given candy that matches your color.
Giant Snickers is flying into my mouth right now. Oh, but it's too huge. Let's measure it with my teeth measure. Yeah, it's too big. What should we do? An idea. I could dress up as a samurai! I've only got one task, and that's cut up his sneakers! Perfect!
That was so cool!
Well, now I can actually enjoy it! That's better! Now I can easily eat a whole sneakers! This is all mine! I'm done. Nancy, it's your turn.
Easy. I've got some blue Takis chips. I'm going to eat some delicious chips right now. They're pretty good. Oh, they're so good. I want more. They're so good. Oh, yeah. They're spicy. What's going on? Oh, no. Fire. Oh, Nancy, stop.
What does it smell like burnt air?
Oh, it's me burning.
I'll save you. That's better. Oh, no. Nancy's still on fire.
Oh, I know what to do. I have a bucket of water under my chair. There's a lot of water. This should help. Nancy, I'll save you.
Oh, finally! That was awful! Takis apparently are not such a harmless thing. But now I'm all wet. Gotta get rid of that. Well, that's better.
Thank you.
Thanks for all your help.
Jill, your turn.
Oh, hello, Pink Gum. Wow, what a huge Hubba Bubba! Wow, it's so cool! Well, let's try it. It's delicious! I'll eat it all! Wow! Chill! How do you fit it in yourself? I just love gum! So I'm prepared to eat an infinite amount! Well, the biggest bubble is about to happen!
Chill! Maybe there's no need!
Oh no!
Guys, I'm sorry. I didn't mean for it to come out like that. Gotta get the rest of my gum off. What's wrong with my nose? Is it pink? You guys have black and blue noses. Apparently it's a side effect of eating the same colored food. Let's move on. Ready for a new goodie? Here it is in front of you. Martin's got a black burger, Nancy's got ice cream, and Jill's got pink big donut. Who starts first? Chill, come on.
Now I'm going to quickly deal with this deliciousness. Knife and fork in hand and… let's try it. Oh, I'm so glad it's all for me. It's delicious. Guys, don't even think about that. And I have finished my donut. Well, move on.
Nancy, may I? Yay, I'm so hungry. I could eat a mammoth. I'll be done in no time, but before, I'll put on gloves! Don't want to get dirty. It's not working. Jill, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. Alright, well… moving on to my burger. Where should I bite it? I think it's too huge. But there's an idea. Let's cut it in pieces. I'll use a cup for that.
That's so brilliant!
And let's try it. I got some mini burgers and they're awesome! Wow, it's so yummy! Now I'll make a lot more of them! Awesome! Oh yeah! Something left on my face! Yum yum! Well, I'm full. Nancy, you can finish this round with your ice cream.
Well, it's probably best to eat it with a spoon. Although, that spoon is kind of small. Let's find a bigger one. Well, I think this one is perfect. Oh, it's so heavy! Oh, I can't believe I spilled everything. It's still good. Thank you, Martin. Martin, your ears are black!
And yours have turned blue! Jill, yours are pink!
Cool, right?
Hey! Girls, you want a trick? There's a finger and there's no finger!
Where is it?
There you are!
There's new food!
I got eye rolls!
I got huge black cupcake!
And I have a huge pink macaroon! That's so cool! It's heavy, but I did it! Oh, I'm falling! Oh, it's too heavy! Oh, thank you, guys! Well, where should I bite it off, though?
Oh, how do I do it? Right. Well, some magical transformation from Jill to Jill the Karate Kid. I'm going to do some martial arts demonstration. Ha! It's done. Thank you, friends.
Thank you very much.
And now we can taste this perfect pink macaroon. Mmm, delicious. Jill, I didn't know you had such a sweet tooth. Gotta get all the power in me somehow. And that was my signature kick. The macaroon split in 4 pieces. It's even more convenient. And I'll eat it all because I can't stop. Oh, perfect. Well, let's move on. Martin, your turn.
Oh, great. I'm really hungry. Let's start with the cream.
Well, how is it?
Really good!
Girls are up to something. And what's going to happen? Oh, Martin, you seem to be in trouble. Is your face already colored black, or is that a cream?
That's not funny! I'm all dirty now, and the cupcake is ruined! But the cream is still really good.
Nice.
I won't share it with you.
Okay.
Should I hold it like this?
No!
Oh, this is so hard. Maybe like this?
No!
Oh, no?
Oh.
Maybe that?
Whatever. I'll just use my own method.
And more. Oh, no. It fell. Okay, not gonna use them. I'll just use my hands. Oh, yeah. It tastes amazing. Oh, I'll lick my fingers. Martin, you have cream there.
Oh, thank you! Oh, goodness!
Hello! Do you like my eyes? You guys, this is so delicious, and there's one more left. First the marmalade, and then the eye. Oh, I turned blue!
Yes! And I'm black! Jill, you're pink!
Well, guys, Jill got the pink pizza, Martin got black noodles, and Nancy, you got pancakes, and they're cute. Go try them soon. The pancakes smell really good. I want to try the top ones with blueberries. I absolutely love it. Oh, yeah.
Huh?
Do you want blueberries?
Okay.
Well, there you go. Catch it. Cool. Martin didn't catch it. And so me. Oh, it's so good. I want another one. Look what I can do! It smiles around! Oh! Got it! And last one left.
I got this one! I got a funny but an angry face.
I'm sorry, Martin.
Why are you laughing?
What?
Well, I can eat my black noodles now. Let's give it a try. Yummy. But I'm so hungry that I want to eat it all at once. That's so much better. Oh yeah, the best noodles on earth.
No.
That's the speed. How does he do that?
That's easy.
That's great.
I've finished everything, so Jill, you can continue.
Mm-hmm. Okay, well, I need to think of something. An idea. I'll cut the pizza in a snake-like circle. No one has ever eaten pizza like that before. Huh? It'll be my own signature way. Oh, let's try it. This is amazing. Guys, marshmallow pizza is even better than pepperoni. Oh, so good. Oh, yeah. Oh, my hands are turning pink. Oh, that's beautiful. Martin, ours too! Guys, there's some delicious new food waiting for you. Jill's got a huge bag of strawberry pokey, Martin's got a Coke, and Nancy got gummy men. Everything looks really cool. Nancy, come on! Never had them before. Wow, they're delicious and sour! I'm going to eat more! But first, I'll put them around. Let's see. Oh yeah, one after the other. So sour! Cool. Chill. Now you. Great, let's try it. I love strawberry pokey. I cannot stop. Actually, it's worth adding a little strawberry syrup. You can never have too many strawberries. It's delicious! Oh yeah, I'm done! Martin, you're the only one left!
Yay! I'm about to drink this huge bowl of Coke! You won't even notice!
It's liquid candy!
That's so cool! Gotta eat all of it!
Chill, let's prank Martin! Okay. There we go!
Oh, girls, enough! I've had enough! Oh, stop that! I did it!
Martin, you're all black!
And you're all pink! Nancy, you're all blue! Where did you go?
No!
Jill? Where is everyone?
Hi, Nancy. And here's Jill. And we haven't forgotten about Martin. How will you be returning to human form?
I've got an idea. I have some medicine in my medical box. Let's have it.
Something's going on! We're back to normal! Yay! We did this challenge!
Well, shall we start? I'll be the first. Wow, a chocolate bar! Cool! But what's wrong with it? How do we eat it? It's completely melted!
I don't envy you.
We need to come up with something urgently. An idea! I know how to eat my chocolate bar. I need ice and scissors. But first, I'll try a little. Yummy! If you pour liquid chocolate on ice, it will harden. And I can safely eat it. And also, it's fun to draw with chocolate. It turned out cool! My mouth is already watering. I'll try it. Delicious! Mary, what are you looking at? Come on!
A frozen chocolate bar? Seriously? It's full of ice!
That's better. We'll see.
Yummy!
It looks delicious and smells good!
But it's like a stone! How can I eat it if I can't take a bite? Oh, come on! Break!
Oh my god!
Come on! Okay, I'll try to lick it like ice cream.
What?
Wow, it'll take you forever. It's good that I got a melted chocolate bar. I can make any figure out of chocolate and then eat it. For example, a kitten. This time, I'm going to be the first.
No, I am the first. Okay.
A frozen waffle?
What?
I like waffles, but not frozen. It's made out of stone. What about you? Let's see.
Yes, that's luck! I have a ready-made fragrant waffle.
Yummy! Can't wait to eat it. Oh! It's so hot! My hand, it burns! Mary, hold my waffle!
Oh, it's much better this way, thanks! But how can I eat my waffle if it's so hot?
An idea. This is so as not to get dirty. If you eat with a fork and a knife, your hands will remain unharmed. I'll try it, and I'll blow, just in case.
Delicious!
What are you doing? Stupid frozen waffle! Come on, break!
Oh my god!
Oh, hooray! Maybe I can eat a piece? No, it's still hard. Okay, I won't eat it at all.
Okay.
Mia, don't be sad.
Come on!
Don't be sad. Look, my waffle is enough for two. Well, together, let's go.
Wow, hot chocolate with marshmallows.
Yummy.
I love it. But someone has a cold one.
Bingo.
I figured it out. I'll do it with a straw. But why can't I put it down?
Hooray! So I have real hot chocolate.
That's not fair. My chocolate is so cold that it doesn't even pour. Whatever. I'll just lick it. It's actually good. It's like ice cream. And I got such sweet and soft marshmallows. And the chocolate. Oh, very hot. You're all laughing. What do I do? An idea. I can drink it with gloves on. Then my hands won't feel anything. Great. Yummy. And you lick your ice flow.
Oh.
Why are you the first? Let's go together. 3, 2, 1, go! Noodles? Hooray!
Yummy.
Oh, cool. Wait.
What's the matter?
It's frozen. I can't even pull out my chopsticks. Although, I did it, but it didn't get better. Yeah, bad luck. And I'm going to have a delicious snack now. I will waz like a ninja. Well, let's try it. Oh, yes. Oh, no. My mouth is burning. Watch out, I can help myself. I know how to melt my noodles. Help me a little, Mia. Yeah, now I can also eat my noodles. Phew, seems to have become better. These noodles are too spicy. Thank you for helping. Now I'll have a snack. How appetizing. Oops. I'm sorry. Forgot about the manners. Hey, the battle on the fingers will show who'll be the first. You can't beat me. We'll see about that. Yeah, I won! What do I have? A melted lollipop?
What?
And how do I eat this stuff?
Okay.
Whatever. What about you? Wow. And I have an unmelted lollipop. Can't wait to try it. Wait. My tongue is frozen. It hurts.
Bingo.
But I know how to make fun of Mia. Where are my props? Great. Oh, Mia, help me. It's frozen to my tongue. Oh, I'm gonna help you. Hold on. Ow! I did it? Your tongue is free. What? I think I overdid it.
What?
Stupid jokes. I'd better get on with my lollipop. I have an idea. What if you inflate bubbles out of caramel? Wow. And I'm good at it. These bubbles are so delicious. Can I try to? No. There you go. Let's get even. Rock, paper, scissors? I want scissors.
Hey,
where are you going?
Okay.
I'm the first. Wonder what's in there. Nuggets. Yummy! Can't wait to try it. Oh, they're so hot! That's better. How delicious. It's perfect. It's time for you to try your dish. Okay. Frozen nuggets. How am I going to eat them? I can't even open a pack! Let me help you.
Okay.
Look, that's it. Here you go. You shouldn't have. I wish you hadn't opened it. Okay, I'll try it. Ow! They're like a stone! An idea! They can be warmed up! I have an iron, and I'll try it. I wonder how much longer to wait. Oh, what's the smell? They're done. It seems to have worked. The nuggets are ready.
Yummy.
So yummy. Am I really a genius? Can't wait to find out what's in there. Oh, look, what's that? I'm going to open first. And I have a pizza! Well, it's not fair. I'm sorry I couldn't resist. I love pizza. How delicious it looks and smells.
Awesome!
Now it's your turn. Alright, not sure I'll have anything delicious.
Yummy. Okay.
Pizza, but it's frozen. Yeah, as I thought. Okay, I'll try.
Hey, you!
Ow, my teeth! And what should I do with it? I don't even know how to take a bite! I think I have an idea. Let me help you a little. That's it. Bite and chew. Mary, it seems to have worked.
Thanks.
Oops. What? I think I overdid it.
Oh my god.
Oh no! My tooth! What should I do? I know what will cheer you up. Pizza. Take a piece. Just be careful this time.